And right here we got Miss Anjé in the building.
How you doing?
What's going? How you doing?
I'm good.
How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good.
What's going on?
Not too much.
Chilling, chilling. Tell the world where you from.
Originally, I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. 816 in the building, but I've been in Atlanta for 4 years.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Nice, nice, nice. So what's going on here in Atlanta? You're doing a lot of things with the modeling, right? When did you start modeling?
Permanently about 2 years ago.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. What do you like the most about modeling? You're a camera hog, aren't you?
No.
We took a picture one time together, and like she just kicked me out of the whole picture.
Never.
All you could see was my hand.
No. Don't lie. Don't listen. He's lying.
So what's going on? You just doing print modeling?
Print, promo, videos.
Yes?
Yes.
So you went from the print modeling and then you started doing the promos and then the videos?
Actually, I started doing the promo.
Okay.
Then worked the videos.
So, like, as far as promo, what did you do?
I used to work for Nuvo.
Oh, yes. He used to be with the bottle, Nuvo girl. Yeah, holding it down.
Yeah, all that.
And then you got into the taking pictures.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what's up. So you do all kinds of styles, different styles, huh? We got some of those images, right, Monty?
Uh-oh.
I'm already ready to see these images.
What you got?
Because I want to see Anjé. How she get down in the photography
Let's
world.
Let's see what y'all got.
Talk to me about some of these pictures. And I want you to go very, very slow because I want to really, really see.
Okay.
Monty, dímelo. Okay, what we got here?
Oh, that was a fun shoot.
You know how to roller skate?
I do.
Yeah?
I haven't been in a while, but yeah.
Nice.
It was.
You don't be going to Cascade, do you?
No. You know what? I've never been.
You never been to Cascade?
No, I drove by there a few times.
That's the hottest spot.
You go
all the time. You catch me slow motion for me, of course. All right, let me see.
Oh,
this is more classy.
Oh, yeah, I love that dress. I want it. That was at Star Boutique.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
who took this picture?
Fun. His name is Jeff. He's fun to work with.
That's a nice picture. That's very, very nice picture. Okay, on to the next one right here.
Look at my eyes closed. Sexy. That motorcycle was so sexy,
it
made you get sexy.
You should have took the motorcycle from the set.
I might go back.
You might go back and get it?
Don't tell them.
Ha ha. Was this for a video or just a regular shoot?
No, just a regular shoot.
What's going on here?
I think I was going crazy in that one.
What was the sound effect of this picture?
You know, I was just trying to do different facials and it just came like that. I don't know. I might have been thinking about somebody.
I like this one.
That one, if you could see the whole thing, it was like a little box that I was stuck in.
You were stuck in the box?
Yeah, I was stuck.
You ain't got...
So I was looking kind of nervous and scared, like, how am I going to get out?
Oh, man, acting,
but
too.
I like that one. Yeah, acting, I'm trying to do that. Oh, that one was for a magazine.
This, that eye
Tear
candy
sheet.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
What magazine was this on?
Tear Sheet Mag.
Yeah, where can they pick that magazine at?
I know it's in Borders. You can also get online at tearsheetmag.com.
I'm about to go get my magazine right away.
Get it.
Yes.
I like that picture.
I like this picture too, right here.
Yeah, look at my lips. They're poked out.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, my chest is sitting up real good too. I like that
It's
picture.
Already hot in the studio. Please don't make me any hotter than I already am.
It's hot.
That's a dope picture.
Yeah, I like that one.
There you
see,
go.
Now
on your
you
bike
see
right
the motorcycle.
There.
Yes. You see it?
I love it.
You see how I got the little raid in the front with the red bra?
You know how to ride motorcycles?
No, I don't know how, but I like to ride them.
You need somebody to teach you. You should go to Black Biker Weekend. Yeah,
I went there. That's where I fell in love with them.
Yeah?
Yes,
that's
Myrtle
so
Beach.
Dope. Look at this.
That's hot, too.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look at the boots.
Doors. The boots shining.
Yeah.
They almost overpowered my face, those boots. Dude.
That's hot.
Zooming right in on the boots.
I'm just looking at the boots. Look at this. This is the same photographer?
Yeah.
That's pretty hot. So, who actually handles all your booking?
1011 Creative Consulting. You can follow them on Twitter at TEN11 News.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, they are a staff agent for the entertainment.
Yes, I've been hearing a lot about them.
Good.
So, who have they staffed for?
They staff for models.
Mm-hmm.
You need models, they got songwriters, producers, A&Rs. They got.
And they don't discriminate. Men, male, whatever.
Men, male. Yes, all that. Hit them up. 1011 TEN11 News on Twitter.
Say it one more time for them.
TEN11 News. They're the best.
So let's talk. You've been doing videos as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many videos do you say you have done already?
like 15.
What was your first video?
My first video was Boo. You remember Boo and Gotti? They used to be with Kelly.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
That was my very first video.
Yeah, so how did you do in that video? Okay, we got a caller, as a matter of fact. Let's go ahead and take the call.
Uh-oh.
Atlanta International, you're on live with Air with RJ and Alo.
Hello.
Oh, no, it's MTV, G's again.
That's what's good. How you doing, brother?
Man, I can't call it, brother. I'm blessed.
All right. Chilling, man. Where you calling from?
ATL.
Saudi. Well, right now we got the famous model RJ in the building. Any questions for her?
I just want to say I'm following you on Twitter, baby.
Are you? What's your Twitter?
Yes, I am. Marquise Moore.
Okay.
Shout out to Marquise Moore.
Hey, Marquise.
You say you from G's to Jets?
Yeah, I was on MTV's G's to Jets. I'm an actor. I was in an ATL movie and a couple other roles. But
that's what it is. We got to get you on the show, bro.
Me
oh, yeah?
Too.
What's your favorite thing about Twitter?
The honesty. I like the brutal honesty of Twitter.
Yeah, people put a lot of news on Twitter.
Yeah, and you get the news before the news gets it.
Yeah.
You know, and it's 9 times out of 10, it's more truthful than the actual news.
Yeah, true.
So does RJ respond back on her Twitter?
No.
She does not?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I knew it.
I'm a Twitter head, too. I do respond.
I knew it.
I respond to
Where
you.
Where are my retweets at? Hey, brother, any shout-outs you want to give out?
Yeah, I do. I want to give a shout-out to my daughter. First of all,
aww.
I should promise. I love you, baby. Another shout-out to ATL Sexy Red for letting me know about this radio show. Kamal Daniels.
Kamal, she's right here. Any questions for her?
Nah, I just want to say I love you, baby. You look beautiful.
I love you, too.
She
Thank
is
you so
beautiful.
Much.
She is very pretty. She's actually in a magazine right now.
You should let me take you out sometime. Lunch, dinner, or something.
Sweater me. I'm on Twitter right now.
No doubt. I'll do that.
Thank you, baby.
There
Thanks
it is. Hey, man, much love to you, dog.
No doubt.
All right, be easy.
Day.
Yeah,
you
too. Wow, that's how we do it. Love connections
love
on Twitter.
Love connections. See, the truth. It'll set you free.
You know, Camille already had a lot of people calling in to hook up phone numbers, all kinds of things. You know I'm going to put you on blast.
Put it out there, Alo.
So, the first video was with Boo and Gotti.
No,
was
just you, Boo.
Just Boo.
Yeah.
Was you nervous? Don't
a
fight.
A little bit. No.
You were?
It'd be bad if I wasn't nervous.
What did you do in the video? What was your actual role?
Really just more in the background, playing these girls, dancing on the tracks.
Yeah, what was the latest video you've been in right now?
I just got back from Miami doing Coolie Black. She can get it. I'm ready to go back to
How's
Miami.
How's it go? Shout it bad. Yeah. Cause she can get it. Hey, she can get it.
Yeah.
Hey. So you played the lead in that video, right?
I did.
There was a lot of acting that you had to do in that video. A lot of outfits you had to change.
Actually, it wasn't that many outfits.
What did you do? You was on the beach?
Beach.
What other scenes?
Driving and picking them up from the airport.
Mm-hmm.
Went shopping. Was at the club.
Nice. And in between all of that, you was
tweeting.
Tweeting the
I
whole
tweet
time.
Back. I don't know what he was talking about, but I tweet back.
You don't tweet me back?
I do.
Whatever.
No, I love
What's your favorite music video that you have done?
I've had fun on all of them.
Yeah.
But the one that stands out the most, if you know me, I love food. Mm-hmm. And I did, whose video was that?
We was in the buffet?
No, but they had crab legs for dinner.
Crab legs.
Oh, my goodness. I love seafood.
Yeah, I know this.
You do?
I know this.
I do. I love food, but seafood.
Yeah?
Yes.
So, what would be your ideal role? If you had any type of job, what would be the ideal? As far as entertainment?
What I'm doing now. The face of entertainment.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But I'm saying, what would you... All right, let's say a movie.
Okay.
You're in a movie. What would be your ideal role in a movie?
I don't know.
You don't know?
A girlfriend.
A girlfriend?
Yeah, like... The video I just did, I could be the lead.
Yeah, girl. You just want to be a girlfriend?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Okay.
That's what I'm trying to actually get into.
Being a girlfriend?
No.
Oh, okay. I was about to say.
I just came from that. I don't want to go back right now.
No, okay. That's what it is. Do you think it's hard being in a relationship while you're in the industry?
Good question. Yes. That was one of my problems, actually.
Yeah, I had to tell mine. To the left, to the left. Everything
see,
in the box,
you
own
you
to
have
the
to
left.
Date someone in the entertainment so they know the schedule and all that.
I feel that. So you know, Christmas time is coming around. What do you feel about working during Christmas?
I mean, bills got to be paid, so
yeah,
it's there. You
pay the bills,
it.
Huh?
Yeah.
What was your favorite? What was your favorite present that you got on the Christmas under the Christmas tree?
It wasn't under the tree, but last year I got a trip to Poland.
A trip to Poland?
Yeah.
Wow. How was Poland?
Cold. It snowed every day for 30 days that I was there. It snowed every day.
Yeah, so what did you do out there?
Well, my ex plays basketball over there. So.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. That's what it is.
Yeah. It was nice.
Are you into sports?
I love sports. Boxing is my best.
Yeah, who's your favorite? Who's winning, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
I like Mayweather.
Mayweather?
Pacquiao's good too, though, now. Yeah, but I like basketball. Lakers, go team Lakers. Woo-hoo.
So do you have any events coming up?
Actually, when I leave here, I do have to go to a video. Well, actually, it's a photo shoot, but it's going to be like a video shoot.
For who?
Well, it's not a video shoot. It's like, okay, you know how you film if I'm taking pictures?
Yes.
It's going to be just a film, like a viral.
Oh, nice. That is what's up.
Actually, with Kenny ENT. Check him out. He's hot.
Well, any shouts out you want to give to the world?
1011 News. That's about it. Kenny ENT. Love him.
Yeah, nobody
Dream
else.
Curves Mag.
Yes. Halo. Halo. Shouts out to Halo.
Halo. You are the best. So I don't have to. You right here with me.
Ooh, you heard it first. RJ from 1011consultant.com. Check her out in the new video by Cooley Black.
She can get
directed it. By Emmy winner Ron Evans.
Yes.
Hey, ya tu sabes. I think we're going to go into a video. We're going to bring back La Mis Independientes. And we got Studio Space, Mr. Mike, owner of Studio Space, coming up here to talk about that. All right? You going to stay tuned in for the rest of the show? Hey, well, stay tuned in. Don't miss out. Mucho besos. Look, you hear from the model right here. Who you rocking with?
1011 News.
And who else?
You.
Atlanta International. You got it. Oye, Monty, dímelo.
Our next video, Bun B featuring Drake.
Put it down.
Took 22 years in this game, 276 months, 8,395 days, 201,618 hours. 12,088,800 minutes. Don't talk to me about overnight success. So when you see me in the street, you acknowledge me. It's the OG. Now when it come to making money, I'm a print press. And when it come to being trill, I'm the